Here is another example of using Los Tacos physics engine in a football game I've been working on. This is just an example of ball mechanics using the physics engine, and then the unit either catching or not catching it. Or not catching it. You can throw the football pretty much as far as you go. Using the physics engine for this hasn't really been a total success. But